Man, my hair is like really just weird. And why is it just like floated up like that? Anyways, basically, this is an interesting video because if you can just scroll on TikTok, you'll find a video related to what I'm about to talk about. And that is, you know who P. Diddy is, right? Yeah. Somehow this all caused like a big corruption in social media and Hollywood. And right now we are witnessing the fall of Hollywood. This is actually just crazy to me. It's just really funny to see all these big like influencers, not really influencers, but TV stars and movie stars on Hollywood just go down in flames on rappers, artists, and just stuff like that. It's really just all going downhill. And honestly, I'm in for it for a little bit. So basically, it all started with Jay-Z losing 4 million followers on Instagram, and apparently everyone's saying Beyoncé is next. To be honest, I couldn't care less. Like, this is just so funny to me. And hopefully they get like in the upper. It's like the meme where you're like, let's pretend these celebrities aren't famous anymore. This is kind of how it's happening, but for the weird reasons. And what was also funny is I have a video right here. LeBron James was at a Diddy party. Like, just look.
Hey, everybody know ain't no party like a Diddy party, so.
Yeah, that's what's up.
And then also, Kevin Hart was at a party. I don't really have any clips of him saying that because I don't think he's really said that publicly, but he was at a party too. It's actually insane. I don't know if all the people at the parties were at the actual main party, you know, with the all that stuff, but they were at a party in general, which is really bad for their image. Also, we weren't like blind in this. Apparently, like Eminem warned us a while back. Michael Jackson warned us a while back. So this isn't like news, kind of, sorta. It kind of is because they warned us, but no one listened.
Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he?
Yep.
R.I.P. Rest in peace, Biggie and Pop. Both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit on me like KVD.
Get him.
That's the only way you're gonna be killing me. Ain't gonna be on no beat, silly.
J. Cole also warned us, and apparently Jim Carrey and Kanye West warned us too. So do that of what you will. You can just go on social media and find all this. It's nothing too huge. It's just really funny to see all these big, like, movie stars and rappers and all this just go downhill. Like, I don't really care for them, so it's just really funny to see all this. It's just really crazy, and it also is interesting. My hair, look at my hair. Anyways, don't pay attention to that. It's also really funny because Jim Carrey and Kanye West were called crazy for the longest time. You know that one interview Jim Carrey was in? Yeah. I'm not gonna pop it up. I ain't doing all that. I'm too lazy. You probably know what I'm talking about. If not, it doesn't really matter that much. But also, Kanye West, we all know what Kanye West. Apparently, he was called crazy a lot because he kind of was. There were some interesting things that he said, but apparently, some of it was true. And there's like a quote that is like saying, Kanye West fans have 99 problems, but a Diddy party is not one. It's so dumb. And I'm also very surprised about one thing in this entire drama type cancellation type bad situation that's happening. The Kardashians, I don't think, have been involved one single time, which is very interesting because they're usually involved in everything related to this topic. And it's actually kind of funny. Not this topic in general, but the grim scheme of things when it comes to celebrities, A-list celebrities, and like all this stuff. Is it A-list celebrities? Are these what these called, or is this S-list? I don't really know. I don't pay attention. Now, we all know that something was happening in Hollywood anyways. It doesn't really have the best image. We all know that there was something bad happening. These weren't angels from sent from heaven. They did something bad. We all knew this. But this is way bigger than I thought it was ever going to be. I didn't know it was this bad and this crazy because there's literally like a whole bunch of leaks on what happened with P. Diddy and his investigation and everything. I have the bed. Look, this is an image of the bed. It's absolutely massive. It's like 50 feet or something crazy. There's the bed. Apparently, I just don't know if this is true, but I did hear that apparently, when at the parties and stuff, the baby oil was used to put on the ground so people try to run when they were drunk and stuff. They couldn't get away. Don't know if that's true. Don't quote me on that. I don't kill me, please. But I'm just saying that's what I heard around the street. Around the scheme of things. And honestly, it keeps getting worse. There's new people being involved every single day, and I wonder if it will ever end. I know there were some comments on like random videos and stuff saying that P. Diddy gave us content for the next year. I don't exactly know if that's true. I think people will not really care about this in the next month or two, probably, hopefully, because this is just really stupid. I know that P. Diddy should go to jail. A lot of these people should be in jail, prison even, because of the things that they've done. But at the same time, it's funny. It's just really stupid. I mean, not the situation itself is funny, like what happened and stuff. But the fact that it's the celebrities and all this Hollywood stuff is just hilarious because they're supposed to be invincible. They're supposed to be the good guys of the entire world, but no. And apparently, I know this is very random, but apparently Justin Bieber predicted Billie Eilish. I don't know if that's true, just a little thing that I'm just going to put in here. And apparently this is what the party looked like. I don't know. It doesn't, maybe it wasn't one of the major parties that they were doing, but who actually knows? I just know I wasn't part of it. So you should subscribe and like the video, you know, because I wasn't on the list that they had. There's a lot of people. Apparently Michael Jordan was on that list. I don't know. And there was also an image. I'm not going to show it, of course, but there was an image where it was like Shaq with a little kid. Maybe that's involved with it. Probably not. Probably just going, but like, you know, it's a possibility, I guess. I just find this whole situation really crazy, and I wanted to make a video about it because I made a video about the original P. Diddy stuff, and then there's just a whole bunch added to it, and I might as well because why not? I'm bored. This is interesting. This is funny, and I got to talk about the fall of Hollywood, I guess. But guys, let me know in the comments what y'all think about this. What do y'all think is going to happen next? Y'all have any like predictions or anything? Because anything could happen at this point, honestly. There is no no-go on this situation. Literally, no one in the celebrity Hollywood space is safe. I'm surprised Dwayne Johnson hasn't been mentioned because he's like one of the top-tier Hollywood-type guys. Kevin Hart's already got mentioned, so who knows? He could be next. But anyways, I'm going to tell y'all my favorite quote from Kanye West. Here it is. Telling the truth is crazy in a world full of lies. Anyways, guys, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. Peace out, guys.